Do you want to share your smiling face with the world on YouTube? I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'm going to share how to use your built-in webcam on your PC to record your first YouTube video. You'll need to have a laptop with a built-in webcam or a desktop with an external webcam. This feature was built into YouTube until January 2016, but they turned that feature off. But don't worry, it was kind of clunky anyway. Okay, so I'm using Windows 7 here. It's the most popular version of Windows out today, or the most installed version, but this will work on 7 or 8 or 10. In 10, you'll definitely have to install Windows Movie Maker from the Microsoft website. And you know, in one of those earlier versions, you might have to install it too, but it's free. And so the way I like to start is just going here to the Start button and then typing in Movie Maker in the search box. And it'll find it for you. For some reason, Microsoft's moved this around over time. And if you don't have it on your machine, it'll actually take you online to the website where you can download it for free. So I'm just going to start that. So once we arrive here, we can go up to webcam video. And of course, you have to have a webcam on your computer. I'm using a Logitech C920, which is an external webcam. And just click on webcam video. And you'll see it pops up my webcam. And the first thing to do is really to make sure that you are properly positioned here on your webcam. So make sure there's not a huge amount of space above your eyes. Make sure your hair isn't as messy as mine. And that you don't have anything really super weird going on in the background. I guess I could maybe get some of those boxes out, make the background a little more interesting. But you don't want to have kids in the background or garbage like I just had. So you have it set where you look good, and I'm using the microphone that I'm using is actually the Blue Yeti that I'm recording with. You can select the microphone to come from the Logitech C920 or your internal microphone. There'll be settings for that, but this is all ready to go. I'm going to push record. So as soon as I push record, it's going to start recording. So I want to be prepped before I push record, or I'm going to have to trim that off. And I also am going to note that the stop button is just a little bit over, so I can actually continue looking at the camera when I push the stop button, so I can avoid a little editing there. So the key is going to be to look at the camera while you're talking, though. You don't want to look down. I'm looking at myself on the screen right now, and you can tell that, you know, when I'm not looking at the camera, it looks like I'm kind of looking off to the side, and now it looks like I'm talking to you. Now I'm having a little problem. This is a PC. I'm not sure what the quality is going to be of this video, but if you can't see that, just trust me, look directly at the camera. So hover over the record button, take a deep breath, smile, and then push record and start talking. So this is my sample video of how to make a movie on Movie Maker for PC. And then when you're done, continue smiling, just move that mouse over a little bit and click stop. And it'll ask you to save your file here. So I've been playing with this a little bit, and you can see that the most recent one, it's currently 2 o'clock. Let me hit save, and here is my video. And you can go through and play with this in Movie Maker as an editor. It's definitely not my favorite editor by a long shot. I should take this back and not look so silly there. But from here, it's really, there's a number of different options of what you can do. You can edit it here. You can upload it to YouTube and edit it there. You can upload this to Facebook. This is kind of convenient. If you go in here, you can see the different places that you can send your video to directly. So I'm not going to do any of these because they require logging on and setting up the account and whatnot. So just know that you can upload directly to YouTube, but I also want to make sure that you save the movie to your hard disk. So this will be use a PC camera. So we're going to save that out. So that is the file that I would upload to YouTube. And we could just do a quick play and see what it looks like. And it's looking good. And like I said, that's the file that I would upload to YouTube if I hadn't already pushed the YouTube button. The other thing that you're going to want to do is save this as a project. So this actual where the video is. If you can put things in here, you can add in additional narration or pictures or whatnot. You're going to want to save that as a project. So let's go ahead and click on the down arrow and save project. And we'll call this PC webcam. And that way I can come back in and I can edit this project and then save the movie out. So the movie is the final product, but the project is kind of the container of that. And that's the thing that's editable. And you want to keep that if you want to be able to go back and edit your clip. So that's how you can use Movie Maker and your webcam on a PC to prepare your YouTube or Facebook videos. Once your file is on YouTube, there's a lot you can do with it. You can edit your video using the built-in YouTube editor. And I have a checklist of 10 things you should do each time you upload. You can get that on my website by clicking the button. The checklist will help you fill in each spot that will help people find your video. So many people record videos, but they never get any views because they don't upload them correctly. Be sure to grab that checklist now.